Sacerdote Aloysia can sound a bit overzealous in her sermons, but those who listen are inspired without fail. Are you also Indeed, it's quite popular. All the soldiers want double rewards for their efforts on the battlefield. If you know the legend of Pelinol Whitestrake and St. Alessia, you're on the path to understanding. If not, well, those who accept the blessing. Holy Writ states that at the battle, once we preached Alessia. He was the firebrand who the elves sought to block.
Send Shemanza.
Want a tip? In a fight, be careful out there.
Holy Writ states that at the battle, so, how was it? Well, though Pelinol is seen as a controversial figure by some, none can dispute the mark he left on our land.
Thank you. good looking.
Behave yourself.
Thank you.
get your goods here.
Buying, selling, trading.
I beg of you. You? The son of King Rancer's traitor general? Do we really want another death here?
Thank you.
Watch yourself. This place is thick with Bloodthorn cultists. I could use a seasoned warrior. There's no point relying on the local watch. They're simply not up to the job. The Duke's in the lighthouse, guarded by Bloodthorns. I was waiting for... You're a bold one.
Very...
We were sent to provide more security for the Duke and to keep something...
Thank you.
Come, let me get a look at you. And more.
Does Jester have one?
Predicant Mayra and her flock of bloodthirsty priests venerate Saint Alessia, the patron saint of humanity, around this time of year. To join in on this violent mayhem, find Predicant Mayra at your Alliance's gatehouses in Cyrodiil, or possibly...
Welcome to Rivenspire, land of women and war.
What can I do for you? Daggerfall has these...
I won't beat your law-breaking hide. That's the guard's job.
What have you done?
Someone, help!
Stop where you are, or I'll call the guard.
You've got a little... Another corpse?
Nevrita is a liar. Watch where you step. Thank you.
disaster, friend.
The Hagfen is a strange place, even with the Wirrises watching over it. Another notch on you. You'd think Wayrest.
Christmas. Thank you. That's private property, scum!
In Black Marsh's glades, we three hearts no need for blade. Then they came from the seas, folded steel in their hands. They burned down our homes and ravaged our lands. A Kaviri brought nothing but bloodshed and loss. Our families were slain before our eyes. With three separate people, they shared a cruel job, a choice between death or hope. But then our three people knew what must be done to end the oppression. All three became one. The Ebon Heart rose and drove the Akka respect for the mercy they lacked. Three voices as one shouted blood for our story be told. No shackles can hold us, whether moonstone or cold. Lorcan, he ripped his heart right out. He hurled it across Tamriel, and the heart was heard to shout. Red diamond, the heart and soul of men. Red diamond, protect us till the end. The laughing hearts break blood afar. On Seraphim, and like a dart shot to its mark, down in an alien well, magic effused the Lorcan blood to crystal red and strong. Then wild elves cut and polished it down to Chimel Adipal. Red diamond, the heart and soul of men. Red diamond, protect us till the end. When elves lost learned to man, Akatosh gave the stone to Saint Alesh in token of her right to sit the throne. Red diamond, the heart and soul of men.
I heard Bloodthorn assassins tried to kill King Casimir.
I refuse.
Yes?
You've got to...
I'm sure no one will notice.
stop, citizen.
They burned the town. Please, a group of soldiers came to town. Where are you going? Please, come back! They burned the town. Please, the cannon leaves.
Hold up there.
Honor and praise.
No, you're fine. The Queen herself has come to Volkelgard.
I've little time for talk.
So many visitors, so little time.